Chicago. If I were mayor of Chicago, the police would be fair, guns would not glare, time would not matter, love would not splatter. The difference between the north and south sides would be a baseball or two, either way. Not streets running red or churches feeding bread. Black, white, and brown would be more than colors, but reasons. Change would follow the rainbow, like nature borrows from the seasons. Isn't that beautiful? Is buying time. The large man sitting in front of me keeps hitting me in the knees with his chair. When I tell him to stop, he says that he is not reclining. I feel everything in C-34E on United Flight 1195 to Chicago's O'Hare Airport. Like a hare feels the earth shake, a meadow lark, the sky break, a damsel, her private lake, as I wait for two cans of tomato juice. The other big guy on my left hits me in the left arm. Squeezed between aisle and window again, stuck in the middle once more. In the last row, five children sit in six seats, drawing, playing, laughing. I weep as I remember why I forgot to be an adult. My love, the rotating moose, sitting next to me to steal me, God to feel me, the ground to heal me. Waiting for the Windy City to free me.